found for me lately? None!
Master Kratos, young Master Atreus, I'm so relieved to see you safe. My infinite condolences to you all.
There is one thing I'd like to know.
Obviously, the time has come to talk about me.
It most certainly has not.
What? Why not? How dare you belittle my accomplishments?
I apologize for arrogance. His volume has only increased over the years.
And why shouldn't it? I single-handedly take care of the ding-dang world tree. Without your boy here, the realms would rot off the branches before you can say ingratitude.
He does have a point. Tending to the world tree all on your own, it's no small task.
Of course he's got a point, my dear Mimir. But singing your own praises, it's awfully gauche, isn't it?
Who the hell else is gonna sing them?
And your question was?
Oh, I've utterly forgotten.
Splendid. Until next time, then. Journey forth in health and safety, my friends.
Hi, take the hint.
Go away!
You're back. Are you with us? Good. It's time.
Time for what, dare I ask?
Time to unite the realms against Odin, once and for all.
Tyr tried to unite the realms. The real Tyr. Everyone loved him. And even he failed.
Then we better not fail, or there will be no one left to try. This is Ragnarok.
And Odin's already heard every blasted plan we have.
Yes, we've lost the element of surprise. More than that, we have only one way to Asgard, and it's not subtle.
Yellow one.
It means we enter from Tyr's temple, here. Asgard's wall is here. Odin's host of Einherjar will hold the space in between.
Which means we need armies of our own.
As many as will answer the call. Numbers Odin won't see coming.
And that's just to reach the wall. To breach the wall, we'll need to find Surtur.
Ratatoskr was able to procure this.
The three of us will go.
I know just where to look.
Splendid. Allies, then. Who do we think we can get?
Alvin. To Helheim. Try to recruit the army of the dead.
And I'll return to Alfheim to unite the elves.
Just like that. Unite the elves after centuries of war.
Well, they really like me in Alfheim.
And you? To Valheim?
Yes. To find Sigrun and muster the free Valkyries.
Midgard has no army.
Nor Niflheim, nor Jotunheim.
That leaves only Svartalfheim.
I'll go to Svartalfheim. Sindri? Are you sure?
I said I'll go.
So be it. Good luck to us all.
The plot thickens. Hell yeah. I love this soundtrack.
Off to Muspelheim to find the last fire giant. I almost envy everyone else's impossible mission.
Said you know where to look for Surtur.
Yeah. I unlocked the secrets in his shrine when I was in Muspelheim with Thor.
Thor?
Don't worry. He didn't see me go in.
That was not my worry.
Now look. When we find Surtur, we'll have to convince him to combine with his wife, Sinmara.
Combine?
Yeah. When the two of them, join, they'll create an enormous Asgard-destroying monster.
Oh my.
Thank you.
Apologies. I have some doubts regarding negotiations with Rasvelger in Helheim. My thinking is that she may be more amenable to speaking with a member of the, deceased. Mimir, you're needed.
Oh, death is a skill now. I suppose these two can survive a bit without me. Brother, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well.
Many thanks. We'll catch up with you later.
Hey, I think I can see Surtur's forge in the distance.
Surtur's wife. Where is she?
Niflheim, I think. If we head down towards that tower, we might be able to see the forge. Heads up! Out! I wonder if they saw their prophecy and decided to isolate themselves in their home realms to fight it.
Understandable.
Hopefully they'll understand why Ragnarok needs to happen. Hey, that's the other half of the broken Muspelheim seed we found. We can take it to a Mystic Gateway. Maybe we'll find Surtur's combat trials. Look, over there. I think the forge might be past this lava fall.
You know this.
When I was here before, I saw something that looked like a forge anyway. Huh! We need to be ready for Surtur, in case he doesn't want to help us.
Ready?
Prophecy says he and Sinmara join. But who knows how they're gonna feel about it now?
You would try to force these primordial beings into submission.
Well, I don't know. We can't win this war without them, right? We gotta be close. I can hear the forge. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
Whoa! Up.
Something ahead. Be ready.
It's a phantom.
Go!
gotta take out these rings!
Let us find Surtur.
It's gotta be him.
We will ask.
Hello? Surtur? Well, either it isn't him, or he's ignoring us. Come on.
Seek a fire giant.
Go away.
What just happened? Hey, that wasn't.
We deal with these first.
Roger, on the left.
Focus! He is the guardian of this realm. It is his right to defend it.
Oh! that is Surtur, he's got a lot to answer for.
As you said, we need him.
I won't help you.
Who are you?
Who you seek, and what's left of him.
Why won't you help us?
I don't want to.
Elaborate.
We'll die.
Right. Because you've got so much to live for.
Not me. Her.
So what's the point of all this? You keep separate from Sinmara just so you can sit here and wait to die? At least if you joined with her, you'd be together again.
We are together. Not her heart. She's got mine. It's not much, but it's enough.
But you're not even...
Have you ever been in love? It's pretty good.
And Odin will succeed. And all realms save Asgard will fall.
Well, he must die. It's true. But I won't sacrifice her any more than you would him. Sorry.
Come.
Wait. Those blades. May I see them? Fire in those.
They are not of these lands.
Shouldn't matter. Yeah. That could work.
What could?
Put those in here. And I'll become your monster. But I don't want her involved at all.
But the prophecy says you two have to combine. Sure this will work?
What have I got to live for? Not here. Follow me.
Spark of the world.
Which is?
Place where Niflheim and Muspelheim meet. Where the first realms came into existence. You won't be able to get through this, huh?
Whoa. Surtur?
Still me. Better than walking.
What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Magic, primordial stuff. With that and your blades and my heart, we'll be good. I'll get big, smash stuff. You'll like it.
But what'll happen when you change?
Don't know. won't be me anymore.
But how will you, or, future new you, know when to attack Asgard?
You got the horn, right?
Yeah.
Then we're good.
So, here it is. The spark of the world.
This is beautiful.
I'll meet you across.
This feels too easy. Odin knows we have Gjallarhorn. He knows you have the mask. After killing Brock, he knows we would seek Surtur to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. He knows that too.
Is it.
What about Sinmara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It'd hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't make any sense.
Promise you'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Sorter, is stabbing you with the blade's gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmara's heart is cold. So beautifully cold. Your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the Spark's fire go into enough of her, it should work.
Okay.
Come here.
This'll hurt.
Valkyries! Odin must have sent them! Get away from here!
That was bad fucking ass.
Back to Moosebond. We could take the Mystic Gateway back from there. It worked. I can't believe it. We've got Ragnarok on our side. Sorter's plan just worked. I mean, the Valkyries were a small setback, but I bet we've got Odin worried now. He knows we're coming for him. Think about it. We're gonna show up to Asgard, and Ragnarok's gonna come in and wreck everything. Odin won't stand a chance. We're gonna win. Groa was right.
Groa failed to predict what we would sacrifice in return.
Maybe she could only see the big stuff. This is gonna work, right?
It must. Strength grows.
Hey, check out that cliff. The earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
More of Odin's forces.
Trying to finish the job is after he started. Right side, incoming. Look at that cliff. The earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
More of Odin's forces.
Trying to finish the job is about to restart it. Up this way, Father. We can climb back towards the gate. So, you fought in a lot of wars, right? You've never had anything like Ragnarok on your side?
I have. And the creature does not guarantee our victory.
Right. This place is gonna fall apart if those keep happening. Stop attacking anytime soon. We need to get back. You're quiet. I mean, you're always quiet, but this feels different.
I had hoped my days of ceaseless battles were over. I had hoped to never see my son go to war.
We have to destroy Jill!
Oh.
Word.
Shows up. The gate is just through this crack in the rocks. When you're ready. Father, I know we're doing